Do you have any idea what happened right here in this very bar?
No. What happened?
Just... all kinds of stuff.
See that girl? I'm gonna marry her someday.
Is anybody out there?
There's still so much I wanna do.
Is anybody listening?
For certain things in life where you know it's a mistake, but you don't really know it's a mistake.
Does anybody really know?
I was with Robin. Marshall and Lily were back together.
It's the end of the beginning.
And Barney had a cool new name. All was right with the world.
A quiet rush of warm breath is all we're waiting for.
There's more than one story of how I met your mother.
Sometimes the one we're taking.
There's a bigger story.
Changes everything.
The story of how I became who I had to become before I could meet her. And that story begins here.
It's everything you wanted. It's everything.
Happy to have my husband back.
Some prayers find an answer.
We'll figure that.
Some prayers never know. We're holding on and letting go.
You know how they say that your whole life flashes before your eyes in a near-death experience? It doesn't. You don't see everything. The things you love.
Sometimes we're holding angels.
It's not New York without Robin Scherbatsky.
We'll all be retired, sipping tea on the front porch of our beach house.
Don't know if we'll make it.
We both needed to move on to our own thing.
But we know.
200.
Just can't let it show.
No way.
It's everything you wanted. It's everything you don't. It's one door swinging open and one door swinging closed.
Dad, yeah, just told me.
You can ask the universe for signs all you want, but ultimately, we only see what we want to see when we're ready to see it.
I love my life, but I'm not sure I like loving it.
It's everything you want.
I'm too far gone.
It's everything you don't. It's one door swinging open, one door swinging closed. Some prayers find an answer. Some prayers never know. Hold it.
When we all needed it, you got us back on the right path.
And letting go.
It's what I do.
Every day, I think I believe a little less.
What do I do about that, Scherbatsky?
You're Ted Mosby. You start believing again.
In what? Destiny?
Chemistry. If you have chemistry, you only need one other thing.
What's that?
Timing.
You feel it throughout your body. In your hands, in your heart, in your stomach, in your skin. You have to think about it. You have not felt it.
Is this a sign from the universe?
It's not a sign from the universe. Thank God. Thank every God there is or ever was or will be, and the whole universe and anyone else I could possibly thank. And I saw that beautiful girl.
I've missed you so much. I've missed you so much.
I'm not moving to Chicago. Met a girl.
Your destiny just wasn't to make it to Chicago.
And you're absolutely sure you'll find that someday?
Of course. Everyone does eventually.
You just never know when or where.